Welcome back, students. So now we will continue the actual play or the content of the Browning version. In the previous video module, we have learnt the background of this play, the Browning version, about the playwright we have learnt, that is Terence Rattigan. Then the list of characters, including Taplow, a student, next Mr. Frank, a science teacher, then Mr. Crocker Harris, a classical language teacher, and Mrs. Millie Crocker Harris, wife of Mr. Crocker Harris. So these four characters appear in this play. So now we will start the actual play. See, now when the play starts, this is the setting. How the scene is in a school. And Taplow, a 16-year-old boy, has come in to do some extra work. Why the extra work is given? Because in the last week, he could not attend a class of Mr. Crocker Harris. He missed. So that is why Mr. Crocker Harris detained Taplow to compensate one day's absence. And he was waiting here, there, poor Taplow, for Mr. Crocker Harris. But Mr. Crocker Harris, he didn't come. And in between, Mr. Frank, a science teacher, he comes there. And he noticed that a student was waiting. And then Mr. Frank, a science teacher, he asked that student, it means Taplow, "Do I know you?" Science teacher asked. Student said, "No, sir." Then teacher asked, "What is your name?" Then the student said, "Taplow." "Taplow, sir. Taplow is my name." Then the teacher once again asked, I guess you are not a scientist. I think. That time student said, "Taplow," said, "No, sir. I am only in lower fifth grade." Lower fifth grade student, and until and unless I do not get the remote certificate, not possible to promote in the next class. Then the science teacher asked Frank, "Don't you know that whether you have got the remote certificate or not?" Then Taplow said, "No, sir. And you know Mr. Crocker Harris, because he is not like other masters here, and he doesn't tell us the result. So that is why I don't know whether I have been promoted or not, or I would be promoted or not. I don't know." Who said? Taplow said to Frank. Then Frank asked, "Why not?" Then Taplow said, "You know, sir, very well how he is like." It means Mr. Crocker Harris, how he is like. Then Frank said, "That I believe that there is a rule that we should not announce the result in beforehand, before the headmaster." It means headmaster, on the very last day of the term, that he used to announce the result. Then Taplow said, "Student, but who pays attention to it, sir, except Mr. Crocker Harris?" That time the teacher said, "Mr. Frank, I don't, I admit. And that is not the criteria, that we should announce the result only on the last day of the term. There is no criteria." Then once again Taplow said, "Yes, sir, I know." Then Mr. Frank asked once again, because he wanted always continuously that he wants to, or he wanted to encourage, he tried to encourage him to speak something against Mr. Crocker Harris. Then next question that he asked, that Frank asked, that whether you would get pursue science if you get a favorable result. For example, if you are getting the remote certificate, so what would you do then later on? Would you like to choose science? Then Taplow said, "Yes, sir, obviously, certainly, that I would go for science. Then Mr. Frank, he made a statement that I am sure that we are getting only slackers. Means we get only slackers. Slackers means here those students who are not good in study or in science or the lazy students. It means we get only slackers. Who said? Mr. Frank, a science teacher, said. That time, tackle the students. He replied protestingly, "No, sir, I am extremely interested in science." Right? That time, Peplo, he was holding a book under his arm and indicating towards his book. Peplo said to whom? Mr. Frank, "At least it is better to study science. It is a good deal to study science instead of studying this book." Indicating towards his book which he was holding under his arm, Peplo said, "Instead of studying this muck or this book, it is better to study science." That time Mr. Frank asked, "What is this?" Then he explained Peplo that this is the book of Aeschylus, the play Agamemnon. Then teacher asked, "You mean to say this play is muck? Or it is boring, something monotonous, do you want to say?" Teacher asked. Then student said, "No, sir, the play is really a pretty good enough. The play is really nice, especially the plot of the play, where a wife murders her husband. The play is good, or the plot. But the way it is taught to us, that is not good." It means here, Peplo wants to say the play or the plot is very nice, good at all, but the way it is taught, it means he objected, he criticized the teaching method of the teacher. Who? Peplo, the students. Right? So in this way here, we have discussed the conversation starts between these two characters, Peplo, a student, and Mr. Frank, a science teacher. Right? So now the rest of the content that we will continue in the next video module. Thank you.